Just about 5 years ago, when you heard the story roll about a captain named Hitler too, and a man named David Levinson too. Well, these gentlemen, what they did for us, they made freedom of my soul. And now all we can do, enjoy freedom and pay tribute. Well, we always thought we were alone, but come July 4th we know, oh, there's another loving soul out of this world. Oh, what they do for me, together. Well, mother tongue and mother, you see the world sorts out this around, flying and making our fear come out. Now what they all plan to do is save Mother Earth from me and you. And all I want to say is I'm free now, but July 4th we get down, but where did we thought we were alone, now come July 4th we know, that'll always be out of this world, where we're out of sight, out of control. Let it go, let it go, let it go. How happy to have, oh, yeah, let it go, let it go. Well, then there was Judgment Day, when we couldn't find a way to fight them off, and now they're gone. Oh, what do we do with all these Elliot? Well, a Captain Hitler got in his shadow and his eyes up into the mothership. Oh, my, my. And then you had Levinson on the side. Well, he had the virus, and now we got Independence Day. Oh, to us, yeah. And we thought, yes, we knew we weren't alone, but come July 4th, now we know there's somewhere out there, but no need to fear, cause we've got Will Smith and Goldblum here. Independence Day, I said, happy Independence Day. Oh, I love that movie. Oh, I watch it, I feel a bump back to back. Oh, that's a I let the mothership roll onto its home. Oh, one more time. Well, where do we go? Well, we knew that they were alone, but now we know. Come July 4th, that's why we celebrate our freedom.